takes a part of me. Something lost and never seen. Every time I start to believe, something's raped and taken from me, from me. Life's gotta always be messing with me. Can't it chill and let me be free? Can't I take away?
She's emptying her GoPro. Oh. But as y'all see, we are back together. We hadn't been fishing in a while. So we came to Donkey Land today and we got what, 20 mile an hour winds? It's honking. Big gust. I noticed FWC's got the shocker boat here, so they're gonna be shocking some fish. We got shiner fishermen, guys. It's just busy here today. Probably about 6-7 trucks. So. 80 degrees, wind blowing, water's warmed way up, so maybe they'll get to biting. So. Yep, so stick around and see what we get. What do you say, Captain Lindy?
Fishing is fun.
Fishing is fun. Let's go to Donkey Land.
Oh, oh. Hold down, baby.
You hit at it 3 times.
Yeah.
It's a different day, and we're at Lake Jackson. We only got a couple hours today, but there's Lindy as number one here. Look at his deformed back, son. Got it. Nah, that's a little bad, I believe. Lindy is number one. And these little guys are jacked in them. Can't catch them, come catch these. Doing the big jerk, golden shine. Number two, really. The other beat up from being up in here. Everything's getting after them.
You want a job and came back here? Come on, baby. Look at that.
Woo! There's Lindy is number three today. I hadn't caught one yet. But we keep seeing big swirls in here, and I think we're finding some spawners. Oh, look how beat up. Yeah, pretty fish. Number three.
What? It's your Bobby Roland Martin.
Yeah.
Smoking in the studio.
Hello. Hello, Roland.
Hey, John. Yeah, this phone, it keeps jumping from the phone back to the Bluetooth for the car.
Right, yeah. I hate that.
Keep it straight.
Right.
Sometimes I gotta disconnect everything and go back to the basics.
That's right. But yeah, we're at Lake Jackson this afternoon over here.
How you doing over there?
We're finding a few males in the shallows, and Lindy had just put about a 3-pounder, looked like a little female, in the boat.
Okay.
And I mean, and Roland, we're probably in a foot of water.
Yeah, I can imagine.
Yeah.
That's about 70-degree water, isn't it?
No, it's chillier than that. Yeah, that cold front dropped it down. I see beds up in here. I hadn't really found many beds at Kenansville and all yet. You know, it's a little deeper in there.
Right.
Yeah, but I just hadn't hit the weather with them. I mean, hell, we went up there, what, about 4 days ago on a charter, and that cold north wind had white caps probably 3 foot tall going across that lake.
Oh, man.
Yeah, and you know, it don't do it north. Oh, Lindy got one on right now as we're talking, Roland.
That's good.
Bring it in, baby. Let me see what she's got here. It looks about like a 2-pounder, maybe.
Okay.
Let me, I'm recording too. Roland, tell everybody hello. I got my camera on.
Hey,
There you go. How many people get to catch a fish while talking to Roland Martin?
Hey, Roland.
Hi, Linda. How you doing?
I'm doing well.
Lindia. You had it right the first time, Lindia. Yeah, it's like the country India with an L in front of it, but there you go. Okay. Hang on a minute, Roland. There you go. There's Lindy's number four. All right. But yep. And if they're grinding, that to me, that if they're going to take the time to grind, then maybe they just won't come nuke it, you know?
That's good.
All right, man. She's three ahead of me. I'm going back to fishing, Roland.
Okay. All right. Bye.
All right. Give me a call, buddy. All right. Bye.
Oh, does he got one? Looky here, John's gonna get one in the boat.
No.
Oh, yeah.
All right, finally my number one. Got him on it. I went down to a swimmer. What? Here's my one for today.
Just had to talk to his buddy Roland to get it.
Yeah.
Oh, look. Oh, it's peeing everywhere. Yeah.
Falling, dude. I'll beat up and be in here. What are you doing, baby? Go, Lindy, go. Lindy is number five in the boat. 5-2. Let me double check my camera. Yep, Lindy is number five. Beats 12 inches of snow all day. That was cool. I watched him wait towards it and he missed it. Started moving again. Here he comes back. There's my number four. That tied up. 4-4. That dude come
wow.
back around. Give her a solid one.
Mm-hmm.
Number
five. They feel bigger than that.
They did, didn't they? I took the hook like he's 8 pounds. Here's number six. The fighter. Oh, he's done up here. I'm behind him. That dude's running. Yeah. Here's Lindy's number five. Catching a little higher quality fish. He peeing. I'm peeing. It's funny, we both do it at the same time. Her hog leg with his European night crawler. I told him, if European night crawler, you having issues. Get him out of there. There you go. Number five, I got set. Good afternoon. That was a fighting joker. Give him a snack. Number eight. Snack, you there, guy. Number eight. Number nine. Let me get in a big one, but I'm bearing up the team. Funny, I gotta figure out where they're at. They're like 5-6 feet in. Number 10.
10 donkeys to win. 10 dinkies to win. 10 dinkies.
What is going on out there? Oh, crap, me dang it.
Number 11.
Oh, get the dip, baby. Finally got me a good. You probably don't need the dip, but I have been fighting for this one all day.
Oh, this must work.
Number 12. Look how beat up. My day this evening. They liking that little reaction on that slimmer swimmer. Like I told Lindy, it's my last one. But there's number 12. Let me show my bait. Look up here. I'm just using the white slimmer swimmer with the belly weighted hook. Crackety. That's your number 7 coming. Come on, guy. Oh, don't lose that one. Another decent one. A little bigger on this end. Looky there. In that pretty sunshine. Hold that number 7 up. Good stuff. 7 to 12, it's 19.
Toxicity of our city, of our city. You, what are you on the world? How are you on the starter? Disorder. Now, somewhere between the sacred silence and sleep. Somewhere between the sacred silence and sleep. Disorder. Disorder.
That's a good one. That's another good one. I'm catching more, but you catching bigger. Lindy's number 8 is definitely great. There in the sunshine. Let me make sure. Lindy's number 8, give her a workout. That's 8 to 12 or 20 fish this afternoon, and we didn't get here till pushing 3 o'clock. Cool. Number 9. It slowed down right here at sunset.
Number 13.
Look at that.
That come out of his mouth. He's spitting up bait on Lindy. Number 13.
What is that?
That is one of them reed heads he caught coming in.
Yeah.
He caught with it on that time. Oh, he looked bigger than that when he caught with it, if it's the same way.
Number 15. Or 14.
14.
14.
We gonna take it to the house. How'd you do today, Lindy?
I did really good. Caught a couple big ones, 8 or 9.
I think you ended up with. I ended up with 14. I caught all the dinks. She caught all the big ones. But as you saw at the first of the video yesterday at Donkeyland, I got the couple big ones. So it all works out. But the fish are biting. If our weather will warm up, it's gonna just get good. We got a lot of good trips coming in the future. So things are looking up.
They're bedding.
Yes.
Fish are in the beds.
Fish are spawning. We caught them back here all in the shallows. As y'all saw, we fished a foot of water today, 2 feet.
I think I got some pictures of some beds.
I did too, I think, yep. But y'all saw them. But it's got chilly. If you can see, the sun's about down. We're going to take it to the house. What's Captain Lindy say? fish is fun. Captain Lindy caught big ones. I caught the most. Let's go to the house. See ya.
When I became the sun, I shone like a man's heart. When I